Yes, sir. What's good, everybody? We in the middle of a tornado warning down here in South Louisiana. I'm about to show y'all how to do this Cajun crawfish cheeseburger. I call this the ultimate cheeseburger. Look at that thing. Let's go, baby.
About a half a pound of ground beef. Splash that Cajun love on there, baby. Throw you in some crawfish tails. Form it into a nice little burger patty.
All right, y'all, we're gonna get that Blackstone heated on up.
Go ahead and lay that burger on down. Ooh, baby, it's getting spooky. After 4 minutes, go ahead and give it a nice flip. Cooked how you like it, go ahead and get that cheese on, that bun down, and toast it on up. Got a nice toast on that bun. Got a nice toast on that bun. Here's why, y'all. We're gonna go ahead and layer that thing down with more crawfish towel. Now we hitting it with that jalapeno cheese.
Oh, my Lord, baby. Talk about some kind of good. Would you just look at that thing? Y'all gotta try this.